A controversial pastor in La Crosse is now on the way out. He ignored requests back in May to resign after making inflammatory comments saying Democrats couldn't be Catholic. All right, 420.